So, of course, we know that the U.S. intelligence community believes that Russia tried to meddle